Welcome to CATIA V6 Functional Part Design Tutorial. This module is named Functional Molded Part in CATIA V5. To start, open PhoneCat part. You can download it from the link in the description. Defining the main shell. In the first task, you will create a shellable prism from a profile sketched in the Sketcher workbench. Creating a shellable prism means ensuring that the geometry you are going to create can be shelled after you added material generated by other features. Click the shellable feature icon. The shellable feature dialog box that appears displays the prism icon as the default shape to be created. Keep the default option and select lateral profile as the profile to be extruded by clicking it in the specification tree. The application previews the prism. Enter 15 mm in the first length field to define the feature length. The preview of the prism changes dynamically as you change values. Click the direction tab to check that the default option fits your needs. As the normal to profile option is checked, the prism will be created normal to the sketch plane. Keep this option. Click the Draft tab that enables you to optionally draft the prism. To define the draft angle, set the Draft Behavior option to Intrinsic to Feature. Options are now displayed. Set the angle option to 5 degrees if not already done. Click OK to confirm. The shellable prism is created and the application displays this feature in the specification tree.